Hey there, everyone. Welcome to my seed. This is the Nyx, and today I'm playing more Family Farm. Sorry, I was playing it earlier. Farm Together. And if you watched the previous episode, that went on longer than I was expecting. Some good questions were asked, and today I'm going to do a little bit of between gameplay. I'm going to show in the early part what you see highlighted here is called Find Farms. This is how you get the ability to boost your experience points when you go back into your game. Now, this is dependent on the server actually allowing me to do so. Sometimes it will find farms, other times it just turns up to zero. So I can't guarantee that it will show up anything. I can't even guarantee that any of the ones that show up will be able to get into to do a fast anything. So without further ado, let's see if we can do this. Okay, we'll grab one at a random. Well, hopefully this actually works. No, it sounds like something's going on. Okay, so one of the things, but when it comes to game, for farms, people can set how they want people that visit their farms what they can do. Some can have it entirely open, where a visitor that isn't a friend can do everything. And like this one have, it says, "Please feed the animals, please harvest the crops, please harvest the ponds." So by that reckoning, they probably have either all permissions open, which means you can actually also plow and plant, but they may not, may just have the harvest, all the harvest options open. Remains to be seen. But not a bad sized farm to start with. Okay, now that we've gone to the gas station, got an almost full tank, let's see what we can do. If anything. Okay, so it doesn't allow us to do harvesting of those. What? We're still here. Okay. That's an interesting way of doing it. What? Don't know what that means. I guess it maybe the person's name. Okay, well that's interesting. People, they've actually used the stuff to write something of merch. Interesting. Yeah, definitely interesting. Okay, they put down, looks like barriers, so like, interesting, so they keep them all together. So for this one, they basically allowed you to harvest only certain ones, which is not every, means you can't harvest everything, like the flowers or whatever, which isn't a bad thing. But definitely an interesting way of doing it. Wow, I haven't seen anybody do a farm quite like this when it comes to the side of things for the. That's very interesting way they've done this. But as you'll see in my thing underneath my icon, it says I've got light and bullet says I got 1 minute thing. That's what I've accumulated so far for being doing what I'm doing. Okay, so it allows me to water but not harvest. Happy to give. Yes. Not bad. Now, will you let me harvest the trees? Yes. Okay, I can help them here. Is interesting having just one tree. Nice. I like how they did it for the. That's actually. Welcome all. Cool. Very nicely done. I definitely like how they did this. That is very cool. Very cool indeed. What the are those? Spore palm trees. Guess they must be from a, one of the events or something. Cool. Unless those are from one of the packs. Yeah, they actually might be from one of the packs. I don't know, but cool. Very nicely done. Very nice. Love how they've done all the messages around this thing. That's very cool. That is sweet. Well done, well done. Okay, so they allow you to feed their crop animals. Very cool. I like how they've done this. That's very cool. Gives me some ideas for my own farm. Very cool. Wow, I haven't seen that many beehives in a while. That's what you call a beehive farm. Wow. And those almost would feel like they'd be a nightmare to harvest. There's the baby girls. You're fine, baby. Very nice. Well, the cannoli got here for the very cool. Definitely, it's got a very interesting layout, that's for sure. I like what they've done here. I do. I actually like what they've done. Very well thought out. Very well thought out. Very well done. We'll see all those apple trees. Those all apple trees. Yeah, they are. Wow. That's a decent amount. I don't think it can go any higher than 250. Wow. No, they can't. Wow. Whoops. Bouncy, bouncy, bouncy. Okay, so these ones are only up. Not bad. They did a very good job for this. That is for sure. Yeah, what a harvest. 14 minutes so far. Okay, not bad. they've done this. That's very well done. Decently thought out, that's for sure. Gives me an idea of what to use those things for, the separate things. Totally cool. Thank you.